and tuck it in your back pocket.
Good for your back pocket.
Stay on the wall. Okay, baseball, they got you.
Why you should respect your PE teacher, complete sentences, and then you lose 5 for this important.
Everybody who's standing?
Yeah.
You got your warning already.
Yeah.
Next time you're punished.
I didn't do anything.
Okay, so Bridget, Nick, Trevor, everybody else is going to be and Trevor to stand on these first three dots right here. Everybody else who says they're good with the scarves, get on another dot and we're going to work with something else. Pick up your bean, everybody pick up a bean bag. Let's get these all gathered up.
You have a student that's never done this before, so you have to work up. You got to work with him too.
Yes.
So. Come get on the mats. That way it won't be so noisy.
I'm almost ready for the basketball.
Not into someone, mind you.
Yeah, squadron eagle. You can spread out.
I can do that better.
Aaron's
look,
trying
to think. What's his name? I did a Black History program
this
morning. My last little thing. So
I wish you started it tomorrow.
They didn't have to come to me today.
And it's the same way with the ball.
I got
good job.
Thank you.
You're
not going to break the floor. It's just noisy. Yep.
I'm going to go down.
Thank you.
Or 10 or 10.
I was literally trying to get these basketballs up.
All right, get the basketballs up. Let's go.
I'm sweating.
Come on, boys and girls. Everybody sit up around here. Because I'm going to call you in the pitching groups.
I know.
The one thing I want. Now have your attention, please. Thank you. Today, I'm so excited today.
I love you.
Me too.
So we're going to have a good time. We're going to review two. I've been told that we've learned them already, so we're going to review two steps to make sure that y'all got it. Then I'm going to automatically put y'all up in groups right now so you know which groups you're going to be with. And then I'm going to explain that we're going to put y'all together. You're going to learn a routine with at least 2 to 3 steps. However quickly y'all can do them will depend on how many steps you can put in. Then I'm going to take one person from each team that knows it the best. I've already picked who I want, but if y'all can tell me someone else has it better, that person's going to go to the opposite, to group two. Someone from group two is going to go to group one, teach it to the other team. Then I'll give you a couple more minutes to teach your group that move, and we're going to put all of the moves together. And then I'll have you in the background so y'all can get the rhythm down fairly easily. Okay? All right, listen for your name. I want group one over here on the mat. I want group two over here on number 8. Group one is Aaron. John Paul. Becky.
Where's your signing bonus?
No signing bonus. Nick.
All right.
Shane. Lewis. Ashton and Jill.
All right, group 2's best.
Felicia, Jared, Brittany, Brandon, Katie, Blaine, Jillian, David, or Trevor. Trevor, if y'all don't get a phase in the game, we got like one extra person. You'll get the bonus for y'all. And this girl's going to be the strikers first, and the dancers, and then we'll. Okay, go ahead and put it down. If y'all, if group two can come over here so we can go over the steps real quick. I'm just going to review the two very quickly because I'm pretty sure everybody has it down. Come on, guys. All right, please put them down. Right about so I can get in. Please. Spread it out. Treat our equipment with respect. That way we have it for a very long time.
Yeah.
Okay? So it's something to remember, safety and respect. Okay, the first one is going to be the rocker. I believe we did it in the last class, or last time we created a routine, I did see somebody do it. You basically, you can go with either foot. You step in, step out. Backwards and forward motion. The other step we're going to do is called a crossover. Your right foot is going to be on the side of the pole. Then cross in with your left, in with your right, cross over with your left, out with your right.
Like karaoke?
Yeah. Then when you're on this side, when y'all go to create your moves, you can either step this way and continue with your left, or you can go back to the way we began and go cross with your right, in with your left, cross with your right, out with your left. Has everybody got that? Mm-hmm. Have we done that one before? Do y'all need practice? Everybody's okay. Split up with your groups. Boys strikers first, girls are dancers. I'm gonna put some music on in the background. Incorporate 2 to 3 moves of everything that you know that you've learned in Tinikling. I'm gonna give y'all 2 minutes to create a routine, okay? 2 minutes to create a routine. Boys are gonna be strikers, girls are gonna be dancers. So we'll swap up a little bit.
Why is it
going to
work?
No, you got it.
So that way when y'all do, y'all put your routine together, we're going to do it to the song. So just give me a minute to put it on, and I'll help y'all with the rhythm on it.
16 slides.
Y'all step this way.
like it.
Yeah, close to your legs.
Yes, ma'am.
No, but all right.
Somebody showing off his yoga skills, huh? Good job.
Okay.
No, we're listening. That's so awesome.